just when you thought the Apple brand could not get any bigger, they now have a new market in their sights. According to the Wall Street Journal, Apple has employed a few hundred people to work on a project coded as Titan. The project would see Apple creating its first electric car. Although the launch of the project would still be far off, it has been said that the vehicle may look like a minivan. For updates on this story and more, visit billionairesnewswire.com.